It's Sunday, about 9:30 p.m. We are here at the Bạch Đằng Harbor right here. A lot of motorbikes, like about at least 8 million motorbikes in the city of Tiffin City. So down there is Nguyễn Huệ walking the street. And now here is the harbor, and we have the other cruises. So let's go walk around, check out the waterfront here. Saigon waterfront, Saigon harbor. A lot of tourists. Only Vietnam, they have like every person almost have a motorbike, so a lot of motorbikes. The city have about 10 million people, but they have like 8 million motorbikes, so that's a lot of motorbikes. Even the city bus get stuck there. It's a Saigon Princess cruise, river cruise, dinner cruise. Greenway, walking street. Every night is like that. A lot of people. And then down here is they have a light show. Landmark 81, the highest point of the city over there. That's the light show over there. A lot of people. Vietnam and Japan, kind of memorial or celebration. Anniversary, 50 years. Vietnam and Japan anniversary. Alliance. I khỏi street. Five star hotel something. Yeah. High speed ferry, Bạch Đằng speed ferry terminal. Go to Côn Đảo and Vũng Tàu like that. Lot of lights, yeah, it was like that's a lot of work just for one day show, two day show, weekend show. Is the Bạch Đằng water bus station. Oh, there is Thủ Đức City. Traffic, day and night traffic here. Over 8 million motorbikes.
entrance. Going on a boat tour around the Bạch Đằng River, Sài Gòn Water Bus. Sài Gòn Water Bus.
The boat departing for Bình An will be leaving soon. Please get in line and have your ticket ready. Thank you.
Got the yacht club the other side.
PM
Sunday. It's a ticket office. So they're ready to leave now. It's leaving right now. The other one is arriving. Welcome to Sài Gòn Water Bus Station.